Eriksen.
And the finish! And in it goes! And already they're looking to run away with it.
Oh, that was a close call, but for me, he timed his run to absolute perfection there to stay just onside. And he's still a lot to do, you know, but I think he's tucked that away really well.